did something very special for this family to help her with the kids since she wasn't feeling well. So just to help to support the kids while she was trying to recover.
That's wonderful. It's nice when we can try to do things to support students and families. It seems like the need is great in our community. To do a little bit for somebody helps a lot. It's important that they know that they're, you know, special to people and that people love and nurture them and take care of them.